spiritual thought for the day is the love of God flows through you now and always. The love of God flows through you now and always.